It's all right, Brandon. Just give me a second.